Hi everyone, I'm Danielle, and I want to show you a very simple exercise that I like to do. Usually when we do the practice, we do in students, that allow to open the lower back and the hips and make a little bit better balance between this, both of the side of the body, okay? So basically what we're starting to do is while breathing and staying in a comfortable way, I'm trying to do just basic circles, hips rotation, okay? So I'm going from one side to the other, front and back, breathing in and out, but I'm trying to be aware of this area. So it's a lot about the inner awareness. I'm trying to feel, am I going to the same length to the left and the right, front and back? When I'm doing this basic simple rotation, how is my knee? How is my calf? How is my foot? Does it feel comfortable? Is it maybe rigid? Am I compensating with something? Is the rotation balanced or straight? And you can see here I'm going outward, and many times people don't see that one side is really crooked even. So I also recommend them to try at home in front of the mirror. So I'm standing here and I relax in this area that I found that it's maybe a bit more stiff. And now I'm okay. So now I will make the rotation again, breathing in and out. And when we change it and try to the opposite direction, just by allowing my body and awareness to come, or maybe you see I can fix a little bit the position of the sole of the feet, then I will be in much better position to open everything and relax. So if you have any restriction in the area, or pain in your lower back, or shooting pain down like sciatic, things like that, this exercise is very good for you also. Now, after we do that for about, I don't know, let's say 2 minutes, I'm asking my student all the time to take one foot to the back, okay? So immediately when I take one foot to the back, I'm facing that way. So I will now face to the center with these 4 points. And again, the position of the feet are here. And now we try to make again the circle as much as we can in a smooth way and in the center itself. And sometimes it can be quite awkward because we are not really used to this motion of exercise, but it's very good and very healthy for us. So I'm trying to relax everything. If there is any tension or I'm going to the side and coming back again, and just breathe in and out and then turn to the other direction until you feel you are really massaging all your hips, your back, the legs, so everything is really in the center and it's comfortable. And it takes some time. It can take even a few weeks until you get it right, okay? Then I'm coming back to the center with the leg, taking the other one, releasing everything, coming to the end, to the center with the 4 points, and trying again with the other direction. Breathing in and out, and now I can feel something here is not working okay. There's a bit of stiffness, so maybe I will take the leg just a little bit further, closer. I'll try now. Yeah, it's better, okay? So we can change and all the time correct ourselves. Breathing in and out, opening, and then again to the other side. It's a beautiful game that we can do, but it's actually quite serious exercise. When I give it to my patients that are suffering from lower back pain or rigidity and stuckness in this area, and they do it every day, they just tell me that it's amazing to see after about 2 weeks how much this area is open and improved, okay? So this was the exercise for today. Thank you very much. And if you like this exercise, please subscribe to my channel. Give it a thumbs up, as everyone said. Hit the bell so you can see and get notification about other videos that I'm putting out there for you. Have a beautiful day. See you.